My name is Roland Bell. I'm a sixth year resident in orthopedics and trauma in Germany. I completed my training at, from the United States originally. I was invited here more or less personally to come to observe. I've been here for the better part of 2 weeks now. Very grateful for this opportunity to see how this massive volume of incredibly complex cases is managed in trauma, in neurosurgery, in orthopedics, in plastic and reconstructive surgery. It's, to me, it's a testament of how important teamwork, good leadership are in advancing quality of care in a population for a community that is a pillar and is a fundamental aspect of conducting good medicine on top of the technical and theoretical excellence that I've seen here. I feel as a resident and as really rather junior in my field, been very well welcomed. I've learned a great deal, not only about this aspect of we're seeing how things can be done and things should be done just in terms of leadership, in terms of teamwork that I already mentioned, but also the technical knowledge and the theoretical knowledge that was passed to me by the chief, by the consultants, and by the residents. And I will be eternally grateful for that. And it has very much enriched me as a person and in my practice as a physician. So thank you.